Then sew up the wings. We'll sew the wings to either side of the body on rounds 10 to 11 bilateral symmetry. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. One wing is sewn up. Please sew up the other wing on the other side of the body in the same way on your own, bilateral symmetry. Then sew up the feet. We'll sew the feet under the body on rounds 4, bilateral symmetry. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. One foot is sewn up. Please sew up the other foot in the same way on your own. Bilateral symmetry. Two feet are sewn up, then sew up the ears. We'll sew the ears on rounds 3 to 4 of the head, bilateral symmetry. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off as I said. Do the same to the other yarn tail. One ear is sewn up. Please sew up the other ear in the same way on your own. Bilateral symmetry. The owl is completed.